This question concerns a sequence of rectangles. The first rectangle has a height of 10 cm and a width of 13 cm. Each consecutive rectangle is 2 cm taller and 1 cm wider than the previous one. The question is, how many of these rectangles will be squares? We have the first rectangle here. Let's list the next couple of rectangles. The second rectangle will have dimensions 12 by 14. The third one will have 14 by 15. The fourth one will have dimensions 16 by 16. Notice that we found our first square. 16 by 16 is a square. The fifth rectangle will have dimensions 18 by 17. I can't list all the rectangles because there are infinitely many, but I don't even need to. You can notice that the height of the fifth rectangle is already bigger than the width, and the height will increase more each step than the width. So all of the remaining rectangles have a bigger height than width. Thus, they can't be squares, which gives us with one square from all the rectangles, solution B.